black art does not always have to be excellent, right? We've never been given room to not be excellent. For us, whenever we create, there's so much pressure that this needs to like break records, I need to change the world, I need my mama to love it. So we're never given the privilege to fail because our failures is like a group failure. But when white people fail, they fail. Individual failure. But imagine the burden of knowing that you cannot fail because it means others won't get the chance. Others who look like you.
You have to be willing to swing big to hit excellence. And sometimes it means you just don't hit it, but you took a big swing.